matches here, and just look at the first two superstars in the ring. Both extremely determined to go all the way in this one.
But we all know, Cole, that is far easier said than done. They're not just going to have to deal with each other in this one. There are a bunch of just as hungry superstars who have yet to come out here, looking to be the last one standing as well.
All it takes is 1 second to eliminate someone over the top rope, guys. 1 second of luck, good or bad.
Here we go.
Coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Go, go,
go. Oh, that could break an arm. Getting ready to come out. Counters. Boom. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Tossed without regard.
Ooh, bullseye.
Tossed into the corner. Oh, he knew what was coming.
And responds with a counter of their own.
He finds a counter for Shane. Punch lands. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. Side rush and leg sweep.
Getting ready to send one over.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
Beautiful side rush and leg sweep.
And for me, the Royal Rumble always provides a question of whether to play good offense or good defense.
Well, you kind of have to play both, Cole. And it's absolutely crucial for you to be able to switch between both on a dime. If you get too bogged down against one opponent or one situation, you leave yourself vulnerable. You've got to keep your head on a swivel, keep your feet moving, and most importantly, avoid the damn ropes.
It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Yeah.
think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
The hit connects from Big Boss Man. And sent right into the corner. Well, Brock put a stop to that. And some effective offense with that one.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down. Power bomb. God, that hurts.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Kick to the gut. Here we go. That was a successful battle offense with that one. Stop that one.
This is about to pick up.
And an inverted atomic drop right across the face.
Ooh, elbow strength.
And the hands has this man. He's eliminated. That was a hell of a move there, guys. He's one step ahead.
Right,
she is falling hard to the outside.
Right, go long into a neck breaker.
Catches Booker T. And did you hear the impact of that?
He thinks he had
it. Oh, I think this is nothing come back to haunt him in the future.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
And no neck breaker. Kick to the gut.
What's the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection?
Ooh, turned it into a jawbreaker. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Fires back with a crucial elbow. And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Right around into a net. Man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. And an atomic drop.
Ooh.
Shane McMahon looking very fatigued here. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Shane McMahon is in a predicament. He can't buy his way out of here.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Turns it around.
Oh, big fall.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Oh, what do we have here?
Things are really heating up now.
Boom, what impact. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, my goodness.
Face buster. And he was able to turn that around on balance.
Trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Single leg drop kick on him.
DDT.
That's it.
Apollo Crews
just eliminated. Body slam.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
He finds that counter for Shane.
Has been eliminated.
Braun Strowman.
There's no way, not from here.
No.
You gotta be kidding me.
Braun Strowman faltering some.
What a match.
What a match. Well, who's coming out next? Braun Strowman.
Just
was an efficient form of offense with that move. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Spinning back, elbow connects.
We're moments away from another gladiator entering the rumble.
Scoop slam sets things up. He finds a counter for Shane. And there was some force on that move. Here he is, and he's geared up. This could be it. Elimination time. Strong suplex.
Look at that gash on the face of Kane.
Viper has him hooked. Exploder suplex alone.
Can't quite get him there.
Oh, what power with the German.
Who's it going to be, fellas? Hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Record.
Into the lariat.
Ooh, a three count in the hand.
The American Nightmare. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting on each other.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO. Back suplex. No.
Driven down.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Oh, turned that around and planted them.
Jarring impact.
That drop suplex.
Uh-oh. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
These two having an answer for everything.
Who's this gonna be? Rear European uppercut.
from behind.
Uh-oh.
And finds a counter.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
The defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
It's now Shinsuke Nakamura looking to shake things up here.
Receiving end once again.
Leviathan is clawing deep in his arsenal to try and end things.
Uh-oh. Oh, and he answers back on Cruz.
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy, a right hand for good measure.
Oh, a big boot.
Nakamura gets the counter. Ah, jeez. Placed in the corner. Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face.
Finds room and lands a jump.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
See him take yet another shot to the body.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
By Randy Orton.
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Hits him with the counter.
can feel it.
This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Kinshasa!
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
We'll be looking. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.